so we're not going to use confidence intervals for this. Now, we don't know the results yet because I'm just giving you this poll, but let's pretend that we get an average of 7.5 for how engaged you are, and an average of 8.2 for how much you think you're learning. So these are hypothetical population parameters, mu sub e for engagement and mu sub l for learning. And let's say the associated standard deviations are 0.64 and 0.73. Now let's say our distributions look like this for each measure. So they're negatively skewed. And let's say I want to get these means up. I'm going to try to do this by writing a song about the concepts in the next lesson and then singing it. Maybe it'll help you stay engaged because hearing a song can be entertaining. Maybe it'll help you learn because hearing a song can help you remember the concept and what it is. However, I'm not totally sure at this point that it might actually help rather than hurt your learning. So instead of giving everybody this lesson without a clue as to whether or not it's going to help, I'm just going to give this lesson to a random sample of 20 students. Then I have them anonymously take the same poll you just did. Let's say we get the following sample means.